going. Tonight, police tell us they have a person in custody for an overnight shooting that killed a Wake Forest man. Raleigh officers found Ricardo Fogg around 3 a.m. on Paula Street, suffering from several gunshot wounds. Police tell us the 32-year-old did not survive. The suspect's name has not been released at this hour.